Good day to you all. First of all, I'll take this opportunity to congratulate all of you on International Yoga Day. As we all know, yoga is one of the best systems and proven system in the world for mental as well as physical well-being. Yoga is not just an exercise by itself. It's a system, complete ecosystem by itself, addressing various issues, and it's part of a lifestyle process. Having said that, me being a professional strength and conditioning coach who has trained many elite athletes, have seen the benefits of yoga on high performance or peak performance in many ways over the years. Trust me, it's a proven system in syncing your mind and body and negating loads of other negative effects like hypertension, anxiety, stress levels, which are very prevalent in current day situation. Embarking on yoga as an exercise, as part of your wellness regime or fitness regime, you will see a massive benefit over a period of time without any doubt about it. Yoga, another beauty of yoga is it's made proud of it. Embarking yoga as part of your lifestyle and well-being have a phenomenal sync between mind and body, which is a proven fact over many thousands of years. So my humble request is to make yoga your daily activity, as your daily activity, to see benefit on every level of mind and body. And finally, kindly avoid high level of salt, sugar and fat to keep your wellness and fitness level going for a long-term benefit. Unless and until you try yoga, you will never know the benefit of it. Maximum benefit is derived through proper system, and that system is yoga. Happy Yoga Day and happy workout. Thank you and best wishes.